wird einem ja schlecht.
Ich meine das ernst.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now.
Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Come. Everyone is gathered. Like it never was.
as much time as you need, but at some point, can you please go see Sid at his workshop so he can check up on you? I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Sid, he knows as well as I. Set. He knows as well as I do. What I got, he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Yeah, Max. Why you look so glum?
Captain.
No!
What the hell is that thing?
This is not a thing, Simpson. This is not a thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid. Shoshana, look at you. She's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatoo. I had such a long day and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for to sleep, Ingle?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Eagle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So, I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay, Eli?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
will lead us now?
The angriest Scottishman, I think.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find the more suitable person?
No, I'm not
myself. All they've known. Water. Like it never was.
Hello, ciao.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbs?
Good and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get news.
Hello, Captain.
Make me chase you, ain't you? Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
You're back, Shimshin! How was my shooting range?
Ah, well done, Ingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Blaskovich, your lady Anya, she found here looking for you.
Oh, yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Kefa, Kassel? Hello. I don't know anything about him except that he sweats a lot.
Good to see you, Captain.
Hello, Captain. Good evening, Captain Blazkowicz.
Captain.
William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery. I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
Joining you, Caroline. Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
You all right, Fergus? How's the arm?
Please. Please help me.
What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blazko. Last one. Have you ever drifted off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbing you in the eye? Had to turn it off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness and it pounds. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case it looks like I'm about to die. All right. There we go. There's a good girl.
She's a good girl.
Oh, fuck! Fuck you, deceitful bitch! Oh, stop it! For the love of... All right, everything's fine. Calm down. There's a good girl.
tight there, Commander.
Oh. Yeah. Everything's under control. Right this way.
Okay. Helm in five.
I have reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Said I assumed a high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Definitely.
Right. However, we can simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact then and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Yeah, well, this one... Look, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
Will you do it then, Blasco? Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely. Bombardier, drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Wing Commander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, lass. Can ya?
5 degrees port. Unsat continue. Straight forward.
Got you, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
Is not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles?
No.